Hey YouTube, so I have a gigantic, embarrassing, shame-inducing Zara haul to show you. I basically blew all my savings at Zara because I'm about to graduate. I thought I was going to be unemployed all summer and struggling to pay my rent, but I found my dream job. I applied, got an interview. Apparently they're doing second round, so now I'm waiting to see if I got into the second round of the interview, which will be in front of like the entire program staff and like the executive director of the entire like nonprofit, which, oh my god. Yeah, if you've been following me on Twitter, you know that I've been talking about shitting my pants and barfing on the interviewers, all things that I feared would happen because I was so nervous for this interview. So yeah, may or may not get that job, and either way, I no longer have my savings to pay my rent for the summer when I'm unemployed. So still doing the job hunt, still trying to figure out what I'm gonna do, but really, really hope I get that job because everything about it was just perfect and exactly what I wanted. Yeah, so I'm a couple weeks away from having my master's in criminology. If I don't get this job, I'm probably looking forward to a whole summer of fun employment. Yay. With no money because I spent it all at Zara. Fuck. So this is how I spent, you know, my savings, scholarship money, some graduation money from last year when I graduated from college, money I made thrifting a ton of my clothes. That's where all this money came from. It was painful to see it go, but I love the stuff that I got. Okay, let's just start off with the haul, y'all. The first thing that, not the first thing I bought, the first thing I see in front of my face are these amazing, amazing Zara heels. There's no platform, nice thick heel right here. They look amazing dead on in with like a pencil skirt or black jeans, like kind of rolled up just enough to show this bit. I love these so much. They're actually really comfortable, I think. And I love the mix of the black leather with the brown leather. I know a lot of people hate mixing brown and black together, or and I think navy is the other one that people say. I think that's bullshit. I think that they look amazing together and I love it. So these heels are sensational. They're amazing. I'm so happy I bought them. So happy I have them. And these were $89. So this is the amazing jacket that I was wearing in my latest outfit of the day video. I love this jacket so much. It's got nice leather sleeves. It's really sturdy, as I said. It feels really expensive. It feels very well made, and it should be. It was $159, I think. And the one that is the safari jacket with leather sleeves, which is on their website, I think that's something that they also made last year, because I was inspired about the leather sleeves in this jacket from my cousin Tracy, who came to visit, and I think she had the safari jacket maybe from last year. I don't know that she had bought it this year. I don't know exactly, but so the safari one, I didn't see it in my store, but I saw this one in my store. This one sold out online like immediately. I saw it on there one day about a week ago, and even then it didn't even have like half the sizes anymore. So this one sold out really fast. The safari one is $30 cheaper, and it seems to be like a little bit longer. It's not as fitted, but I like it as well. It's just gorgeous. Really the main thing was like I just love the combination of the black leather sleeves with kind of like the army jacket vibe going on. So I love this jacket so much. I'm so happy I bought it. There was this woman, I was in the dressing room trying on these crazy cruise line pants that you will see later, and there was a woman who like walked right up to the mirror like in front of the dressing room, and she was trying it on. I was like, oh, where did you get that? And she's like, it's the last one, but if I don't want it, like I'll give it to you. And then so I went back into the dressing room and I hear her just like, oh my god, this looks so good, I'm definitely getting this, oh my god, I love it. And I was just like, fucker. So I tried on all my stuff, and then I was doing like another round around the store, and I saw this jacket hanging up. Like, she tried to hide it behind a bunch of shit, and I was like, fuck that. It was an extra small, it was the perfect fit, and I like went back into the dressing room to like go try it on, because I was like, I don't know if she's around here, she's gonna come like yell at me and try to steal her jacket back from me. And I go into the dressing room, and the dressing room attendant girl is like, what, you found it? And I was like, she left it on the rack, like I don't know. And she was like, ooh, you better snatch that, like you better get in there. And I was like, damn straight. And apparently the girl came back and like was looking for it, like maybe she went to like go to the bank to take out some money or something, I don't know. But the girl like came to my dressing room, the attendant lady, and she was like, she's back. And I was like, tell her somebody bought it, tell her I'm not here, like I'm hiding in here until she leaves. And so I did. And I think she left because the girl's like, coast is clear. So you know, that's teamwork. Thanks, girl that works at Zara. Love this jacket. It's my new best friend. As I said, it's amazing. I also bought a lot of basics at Zara because I love just the simplicity and just the clean lines of just a lot of the just simple kind of like basic things that they have going on. I'm kind of in between. I either love like crazy prints or I just like black, white, gray, just like solid colors. But as summer goes, I get a little bit more into like earth tones and I become like a little bit more bohemian. But then like once like winter and fall hits, I feel like I get very like minimalist and modern sometimes. It just fluctuates with the seasons. So this is it's like a false pocket tee or just missing pocket tee. I forget what it's called on the website. I will have links to all of the items that are still available online down below. And if not, then like to a similar thing, like I'll link the safari jacket for the other jacket. So this I got in a medium. I like it to be a little slouchy and it's quite comfortable. I like the little rolled up sleeve bits. I think that looks really nice with like a pair of jeans, just like for a really casual outfit. And I like this tucked into the front of my jeans. Like I like pretty much all my big loose flowy shirts. So this shirt was $29.90. And they had it in some other colors too. I think they had it in kind of like a cream, like a baby blue or something like that. So the next thing are I think they're called the Tank t-shirt on their website, and these are my absolute favorite shirts. I think I own two of every color because I love them so much. My mom got me the extras because she wanted to order some shirt that had birds on it or something. And I was like, oh, I'll do it for you for a fee. Can I put some stuff in the basket? And she was like, fine. So whatever. This is it's a special t-shirt here, but I think it's called the Tank Tee. I get this in a medium because I like it to be nice and slouchy and just tuck it in, but I love how it just covers your butt in the back. It's really long, so there's a lot of different ways that you can wear it. And this, I was wearing this in black in my last outfit of the day video. I also have an outfit of the day where I was wearing the white one. I will link both of them down below as well. And this was the shirt that I was wearing. Actually, this exact shirt was the one that I was wearing when I was watching the Purge and Babes video with her Zara haul where she had it, and I was like, twinsies! Okay, so this is the black one. This is the one that I was wearing in my latest outfit of the day, and even the black one is still just like the tiniest bit sheer. I think the gray one is pretty opaque, and then the white one right here is great for if you want to do what I love, which is the white shirt that's sheer with a neon bra. And I got all of my neon bras at Target last year, and they still have them, I think, because I was there on my spring break when I was back in California to the Target there, and they still had them like in the, I don't know, underwear section. But it's like bright pink. I have kind of like a neon orangey one, which is this, and then a neon kind of like lime lemony color. So white one, great for doing a sheer look with a dark bra, and even a black bra too, I love. And this is another one of their kind of like, it's a special t-shirt, but this is a tank top kind of thing with these extra bits off the side. I really liked how this looked with high-waisted jeans. I wore this out this weekend with those and a neon bra underneath, and I just love how it looks. So then the next thing I got, this is from the TRF collection, or the Trifalic, whatever. And this was $49, and it's just like a sheer maxi that kind of has like a little bit of a skirt at the top, so that way your ass isn't showing. But I kind of like it, even if, like, there might be a time when I wear it where I actually even just like take this part up and tuck it into something and then just wear it with some really big black underpants or something. I don't know. I don't mind showing off my stuff through sheerness, but I won't show it off through like completely exposed. I'm not gonna wear underwear somewhere, but I would wear a sheer shirt over some underwear. Oh, P.S. Like, this is so pathetic. I'm now the mayor of my local Zara on Foursquare. Like, that's how often I go there. Just go there to peek around, and then I always end up buying a million things, so embarrassing that I even use Foursquare. No, I'm just kidding. I think this is on their website still. I think it was like $19. It's really comfortable. I'm worried about it shrinking, though. What fabric type is it? Yeah, modal and viscose. I think that would shrink. So what I recommend, because I made the mistake of with this Topshop like midi dress that I had bought that I really liked, and I wore it on Christmas Eve, and like I had featured it in like a outfit post on my blog, and then I washed it and I didn't put it in the dryer, you know, I just did like a wash cycle, and it just completely shrunk and does not fit anymore. It's so freaking tight. I definitely recommend, if you have rayon, viscose, and other kind of fabrics that are like that, to not even do a wash cycle with them, because I think just like all that time in the wash, they're just shrinking even more, and to really just do a really quick hand wash that might be like, you know, 30 seconds or a minute, and just, you know, put some, what is it, like woolite or something that's really good for hand washing, and just do that in like a sink in your bathroom, because it sucks to buy something, even if it's cheap, and to lose it because it's a shitty fabric and it shrinks up. So those are my recommendations. I've been thinking about this a lot because I think her real name is Ariana, but her YouTube name is BU Beauty, and I love her videos. And she had commented on my last outfit of the day, like, how are you washing your Zara stuff? Because my stuff shrunk and I didn't even put it in the dryer. And so I was like, okay, I think it needs to be just like hand washed very quickly. And then I think you need to stretch it out, lay it flat to dry, or something. I don't know. I'm like really paranoid about washing my clothes. Next up, okay, so these are my grandma cruise pants, and my mom said they are hideous. Some of my friends on Facebook were like, no, do it, buy them, and I was like, thank you. So, not that I needed the encouragement, because I totally had already bought them at that point. These are from Zara, and you probably have seen them in store on the website if you've been there lately or looking around. I love these pants. Oh, they're so amazing. So they're pricey. They are about $80, but I love them. They're so comfortable and just really cool. Like I would just really like to wear this with a white tank t-shirt or maybe the black one, and then just like some nice heels. My mom wants me to return those really badly, but mama don't preach. I'm keeping my baby. Next up, this is something that I don't know if I'm keeping actually, because it's like, let's sit and think for a second. How often do I wear jumpsuits? How often do I have occasions where I could wear a jumpsuit? Do I really need a jumpsuit? Do I really need a jumpsuit that costs $80? Those are all the questions that are running through my head. So this is the open back jumpsuit. I believe that is what it's called on the website. And $79. I have to back up in order to show you guys what's going on with this one. It is a big, long jumpsuit. It fits perfectly. Like the length and everything is great. It is sheer, like completely sheer, and then it has, you know, where you're gonna have your boobs and shit, but it still is like even a little bit sheer with that. And then the back is completely open and sheer, so you're gonna have to like figure out some sort of like bra boob situation in order to wear this, which is another thing that makes me be like, maybe you should just return it. But I do have like one of those like sticky fake boobs that only does like the front. I still have it from my prom in high school. I haven't worn it since, obviously. I'm kind of debating with myself what to do about that. These next pants are kind of similar to what I guess is called on their website, like a waxed effect jean or trouser or something like that. They are either $69 or $79. And I tried those ones on in the store, but they were like really weird and loose all in your fupa area, but then the pants were really tight. So I didn't understand like what the fuck was up with the sizing issue, but I really liked them. But they just didn't work for me. And so these are just from the Zara Basics, and I will figure out which one they were online because I remember seeing them, and they're not called like Wax Effect or anything, but they have just zippers that are just across right here, and they have an awesome zipper at the bottom of the leg as well. And I am 5'4", I don't have very long legs, and these are a perfect fit for length for me. These were $59. So on the website, if you see pants that look similar to this and have the zippers up here and are $59, then they're this style and they fit according to the normal jeans and stuff that they have. But those Wax Effect ones that I think were in like the women's section or something, they definitely didn't have like correct sizing going on with them. It was very weird. So I absolutely love these. They're incredibly comfortable, and they kind of still have the little like kind of shiny wax effect. So even though they're not as great as the other ones, I mean, they're cheaper and they fit better. So obviously I'm gonna get these ones and not the other ones. This is from Zara Basic, and I think I still have the tag on this. Yeah, because I haven't worn it yet. So this was $89, and I just really love this. I don't know how many occasions I'm gonna have to wear this, but I just had to get it because I just thought it was so cool. And so it just looks like this, and I think this looks really great with like really tight black jeans, some really cool heels, and then just like a slouchy top. I haven't figured out the perfect color for it yet because I don't know if I want to do white because then it's a little matchy-matchy, but then I don't know if I want to do like a gray. So I'm still working out exactly how I like it, but I think that this jacket is just really cool. And I think it looks kind of weird on the hanger, so I'll show you how I like it. Like this, and then a must is putting these things up. So I like it. I think it's just a really cool, interesting kind of jacket. Like it's a blazer that feels really formal, but also feels like nothing I've ever really seen before. So this obviously isn't an outfit that I would wear it as, but I just think it's a really cool jacket. So love it. Okay, and so then my last bits to show you are these bags. And these are the bags that were, like, blowing up the Twittersphere. Essie Button was going nuts over them. And then a million people started going nuts over them. So basically, whoever started this, I think it was Vivi Vogue, needs to somehow get some sort of commission from Zara. Because I think, like, 100 people probably bought these bags after just that little Twitter storm. So this bag, I don't know, I don't think they're selling this color online anymore. But it was, like, this messenger bag. And this is kind of, like, gray with rose gold hardware. And I actually wasn't really in love with the gray one as much as I really love the black one with the gold hardware, because I'm just, like, totally, like, a black bag person. It's just what I love. I just love a nice, simple black bag. But my boyfriend actually really liked this. Like, he thought it was really cool, and he liked the color. So I was going to return this one, actually, and just keep the black one, because I was like, I don't need two of the same exact purse, but just in different colors. But he was like, no, I actually really like it. And so I ended up wearing it out one day that we went out, and I just was like, you know what, I really do like this a lot. I'm not gonna get rid of it. I don't know that I ever even, yeah, I don't even think I ever cut the tags out of it. So I can still tell you the price of it. It was $35, which I think is a really great deal for this bag. The one thing though that I did notice was that it rubbed up against my jeans and it got the blue dye going on, but I just kind of wiped it off with a towel and eventually it went off. So that's just something to be wary about if you were going to get this color, but I don't think you can anymore. I think it might be sold out. But the black one, I think they have a red one now online, but the black one, I love this bag. I use it all the time. Let me take some junk out of it and then I can show you. There's, like, some crumbs in it because, I don't know, I was eating something that had crumbs. So on the inside, it just has two pockets, like, kind of like cell phone pockets. And then on the other side, it just has, like, a bigger pocket that's, like, good for cell phones and keys and all sorts of stuff. So that's just it. There's some crumbs in there, I think. But that's the bag. And you can adjust these straps to be shorter or longer. I have mine on the two shortest settings. One thing, though, like, when it does have a lot of stuff in it, it's hard to, like, bend these two back into each other so that you could twist this. Like, it's difficult to do with one hand when you're just, like, walking and you want to close your bag. So that's kind of annoying. But I really love this bag, and I think it's a really, really great bag for being $35. I would normally be mad at myself for having the exact same bag in two different colors, but I'm not. Okay, guys, so that is my huge haul. That is just too much stuff, right? Like, that, I feel like I bought the entire Zara store. I mean, granted, it's over, like, a couple months, but still, that's a lot of stuff and a lot of money. Like I said, I blew my savings. Fingers crossed that I don't fuck myself and I get this job, because the rent is too damn high. Outdated political reference. Thank you guys for watching this video. Let me know if you have any of these things. Chances are pretty high that somebody has some of this stuff. And I love these items so much. The only thing that I'm trying to figure out is whether or not I should return the jumpsuit. I'm thinking I should. The key to shopping is rationalization. If you can rationalize it to yourself that for some reason that you need this item, then you can buy it and feel okay about it, kind of. Basically, every time I was on the bus coming home from Zara, the song, like, Baby Did a Bad, Bad Thing was just, like, in my head, and I was just like, I did such a bad thing. I feel so bad, but I don't at the same time because I look so good now. Yeah. Mom, if you're watching, do not call me and yell at me about this and tell me that I'm wasting my money. Thank you guys for watching and have a good day. Bye.